as you can see, George Tornado has signed for Southampton Football Club. Hey guys, George Tornado here, and welcome to a brand new series which I'm replacing for PSG Career Mode, My Player. So, hopefully you guys enjoy. Anyway, I get this email from Southampton. The manager, Ron Koeman, saying he's going to put me on loan. Then I get this loan off from Sheffield United. After thinking about whether to accept or decline it, I'd finally declined it. So I wanted to prove myself in the first team. Wanted to prove myself that he should have put me on loan. So then I thought my opportunity could come again. And then we played, but the first bit was a slow. I got a booking for it, which is never good, is it? But when we finally got in the attack, something magical happened all over us, and I finally bring the ball out of the defence and play it and pass. And I'm continuing my run in case something beautiful pops up for me. Ball comes in from Jay Rodriguez, and Victor Moreno from a massive header. A beautiful header getter, and I finally get to celebrate at St Mary's. And my team will support. And it was a beautiful cross, but it was a better header. I was lovely there, to watch. Case. I can see the replay now. I'm just a bit smaller than him, so eyes on the ball all the way. But thing is, I shouldn't have pushed up.
Victor Wanyama.
A bit too far, and then they won the ball back in defence. When we played it, playing out.
Tremendous understanding from these players.
Run, but then they got a tackle. So that right wing was open. The final corner pushed up, and it continued running. They're going in, and then they cross in. So what could we do in that game? Unfortunately for us, could we get anything else out of it? Could we? I made a throw-in, last kick of the last few minutes. We're on the attack. What's going to happen? Here we go. I'm making a run. And then the referee blows for the full-time whistle. It's a good draw. Played really well. Drew 1-1. But then you see, do I stay for Southampton? No. I decided to take this loan off after sitting on the bench for 4 games, didn't even get play. I finally made my loan decision and I went to Bradford. And then, you see me here, and I signed the contract. Didn't know second thoughts, I signed next. I want to prove myself that he's missing out on me, and he shouldn't have done this. However, when Bradford, I felt very welcomed. Manager even emailed me saying, welcome to the team. And this is when I thought, this is Southampton's big miss. They shouldn't have sent me out online. Hopefully they call me back. And from
so, probably a nil-nil.
Right hand side.
Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
When I did get it,
it's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Ball gets back. I'm having a shot.
It's the crossbar.
But then we gave away the most easiest goal. The player goes through, the keeper makes safe, and it's just a simple tap.
And this corner, maybe.
Players head to down, but I'm thinking to myself, we need to get back into this. We need to win this game. We need to make sure that we become champion. So then we get a free kick. Something like instinct.
Referee Ian Lowcroft to step in now for the moment.
The ref has
given a foul here and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
This could have got it. We played it, but the keeper plays it.
Yeah, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Amazing tackle. Ball comes. Ball points. Ball gets broken to me just for half time. First hit. First time shot. Bottom corner. First goal for George Tornado. What a goal it was.
In with a chance.
First time.
And they've got this equaliser.
Second chances. I just hit it.
Excellently done. Kept it down.
Best of connections.
Inside the post.
What a wonderful goal. When he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch.
The game did actually finish 1-1.
It was never any doubt, was there?
For
safety's sake, so not happy, but he's going off.
So then we go against Gillingham. Best ever game on TV.
And
maybe
the rest of the
could be looking at me going,
wow.
What did we do? Why did we start on that? We could have played him in the first team. But you know, what can we do? My career is going to kick off. I thought Bradford, I'll prove myself.
This is a game from the League One. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
missed this chance. This is when I thought it was going. Literally, all he had to do was just put it in.
Limbering up to the away team. Goes for goal with a volley. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
I'm tired. Can't believe it. Anyway, guys, this has been the end of the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You know what to do. If you want to see some more of this, which will be coming out every Friday, don't forget to hit that like button. Smash that like button. And, well, you know, it's what we're going to do. So, hopefully, if you want to see more, subscribe. Just don't forget to like it.